peel off the sticker and then you have an extra awesome card. Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Yaris and today I'm back with a new video. Today I'm going to show you guys the Mets Attacks Tops 101 collection. I know I'm a little bit late to the party because the set is already 1 month old in the UK. And here in Belgium it's rather hard to get the cards because I only could buy them yesterday. The set Mets Attacks 101 is a small set. It's a set of 200 cards and is a little bit the closer of the sticker collections for the season 2019-2020. So we have here some stickers of the Champions League and the Europa League, so the top players we have here. And then something that is quite nice, Topps made an index of 101 players, the players that they think are the best in the world. So we have the 10 top players, of course, 1 to 10. The 10 players with 100 in the scores. And what's very cool on the set that you have a sticker card in each pack. You have in this jumbo pack, you have even two stickers. You have a sticker of the top 30 players in the set, so the players from 1 till 30, and then of course you have a little bit more stickers with some magic moments. And so in total we have 42 stickers, and we can pull the majority in these boxes, but we also have some exclusive stickers, and that I'm going to show you right away in this starter pack. So we're going to start with the opening of the starter pack to see what's inside here. So as I said, we should find a pack of cards, we should find some stickers, and let's see what more we will find. So here we of course have the pack with the Mbappe Gold Limited Edition and some extra stickers that we will open right away. Then we have here the top 101 best players in action from 2019-20 competition, and we have a small checklist, so from what this is all about. Then we go further with a big extended poster to play the online game where you can arrange your own team cards. That's cool for those people who want to play it. I'm more a collector, so that's not for me, but okay, cool for the collectors that want to play the game. Then you have something what I really looking forward to, so that's a small sticker album. So if you open it, we start of course with Messi. And then we have all stickers of the top players, top 30 here in this collection. As I said, that are all cards with a sticker on top. So you have a sticker plus a card who looks different, of course, than a sticker. And I'm going to show you that when I open the set. And so we have here the top 30 index, and then we have the extra stickers that start here with the exclusive from the starter pack, so that's rather cool as well. So then we have here some extra moments of play for the players. Yeah, that's a really cool addition to this set, I have to say. Really awesome extra from Topps this season. I'm really looking forward to see all those different stickers. So then of course we have the album where we can put all our cards inside, and again something to use as a front page of our album. So really a nice starter pack, I have to say. Looking forward the most to the stickers and of course to the pack that we have here. In the front you can see, as I said, Mbappe Gold, so you also have a bronze and a silver one, but we start with the gold, that's really cool. If I'm able to open this pack, we're gonna see what's inside here. So we start of course with this limited edition. And then we have here the different cards that are in the set. So we start with Master. We have one of the codes for a limited edition card, so for those who like to play that game, please take the code. First serve, first win. The next one is again Masters, that's Rafael Varane. We have Masters Laporte, I presume that will be the base. Masters, we have Lucas Hernandez. We have Alex Telles, so that are non-shiny but cool cards. We have here Bellerin. We have Kante, also Mastercard. We have Dele Alli, Frankie de Jong, Ruben Neves. We have Neymar, Roberto Firmino, Harry Kane, Antoine Griezmann, and we have Adama Traoré. So that's how the starter pack is looking like, guys. So now I'm gonna put that at the side, and of course I'm gonna open a box. I'm not gonna open them all in once. I'll open a few and then come back to that in a later video. What I really, really want to see is all the top 100 players. So there are 10 of them. And we should also find a limited edition in this box. Here we can see the price, so €2 for a pack. We have some different pack art. I see here two at least, so I presume that we will have more, but I find, and that's three with Lukaku as well. So yeah, we have some different, let's see, a bit different pack art. So we have here a pack art with Van Dijk, with Messi, with Mbappe, and with Lukaku. So I'm going to start with three packs to give you guys an idea how this set looks like in the real packs, of course. So trying to open it, that we will do it the traditional way. So we should have 11 cards. We start, of course, with the code. So guys, feel free to take that. Then we have our first sticker card. So you can see that on the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see that, but we have an S of sticker. So that's first sticker of the opening. And we have the winners of the Champions League. That's of course Liverpool. So we should have here a sticker. I'm gonna try if I can peel it off. Well, that seems not to be that easy, okay. So here we go, you can indeed peel off the sticker, and then you have an extra awesome card. So yeah, that's very, very cool. So you have here the sticker, and then for in the book, and then you have the card itself. So yeah, that's very awesome. So we should have two of those in each pack. So the number two I got here, it's Sergei Aguero. So yeah, that's number two, number 14 in the Topps Index. And then we should see some base cards. So we have a club hero, we have Luis Muriel, we have Jan Vertonghen, who is at the Topps Index at number 72. We have Kevin De Bruyne with his Team of the Season card. The next one is Ivan Rakitic, number 87. Then we have Azpilicueta, and that's the number 100 in the Topps Index. So our cool cards, very nice. And then we have Sergei Darder, that's a club hero. So yeah, really, really nice card. 11 cards in a pack. Another club hero, Traoré. Then we have Mo Salah. And as an insert card, we have the number 36. So that's a world star, David Silva, number 36. So that's the first extra insert in this set. Really, really nice, shiny card, as you can see on the camera with all the lights, of course. Pack number two, we should have, again, two sticker cards. We start, of course, with the code for first come, first serve, of course. And we start with our first top 100 player. We have the number 9, so there are 10 of those 100 club players. Number 9 in the top 10 index, that's Harry Kane. So that's awesome. And the next one is number 23. That's Neymar. So that are again two extra sticker cards. Very cool pulls, very nice cards. And then we have here as some extra cards, we have a club hero Promise. We have a defensive Dynamo, so that's an extra insert card. We have World Star Memphis Depay, number 80 in the set, from the Netherlands. We have Benjamin Pavard, number 73. We have Jesus Corona, with rather special name, of course, in this period, from Porto. And then we go to Pareo, number 91 in the Tops Index. We have Augustin Marjussin, goalkeeper, so also in green, so also an insert card. We have Cristiano Ronaldo, and as an extra insert, number 33, we have here Sergei Ramos. So all top 30 players have a sticker card, and then from 30 until I think 60 or 62, they have a shiny card, and from above 60 or 62, they will have just a normal card. So that's our shiny number two. Yeah, I have to say, that's something else. That's some extra. The next step, of course, is some autographs in the set. That would be even more awesome, of course. We have here another code, guys. We have the number two. We have the Virgil van Dijk. What's a little bit surprising, that he is number two, and Cristiano Ronaldo is at number three. So that's rather a surprise, but okay, very, very cool. And to have the second 100 club card, and the second one is number 15, and that's Bernard Silva. So that are two extra cards to add. We going to the base cards. So we have Sabitzer, club hero. We have Martinelli, also club hero. We have number 68, and that's Cavani. We have number 93, and that's Perisic. And we have club hero Juan. Then we will have here Vinicius Junior. Midfielder, we have Pizzi. Club hero, we have Skriniar. And as our insert card, we have number 56. We have Dani Olmo. So yeah, cool shine on this card. I have to say, they were really awesome. Yeah, of course, guys, like I said before, we have here a sticker. So those cards are nice sticker, but really basic. If you peel that off, you will see we will have a very cool shiny card as well, for one of the top cards of this set. So rather cool to see this new system, new ID. So cool, nice. I'm gonna open two more, guys, and then I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna come back with another video, of course, with the other stickers. In the next pack, we have here also a code. The next sticker is a golden moment, and we have the number 11. So that means that he is not a 100 club player. So we have Eden Hazard, because we have only 10. So we have Eden Hazard at 11, and we have Kevin De Bruyne at 10. So that's Eden Hazard. And then we go with Kai Havertz. So that's also a young player of the year. We have Alderweireld at number 98. We have Kyle Walker. Langley. We have Pulisic. Club hero Koke. We have Rui Patricio. Trent Alexander-Arnold, defender, so also the team of the season. And as the last insert, we have the number 47 of the index. We have Hakimi. So guys, that were four packs. I'm gonna end it here, because of course I don't want that the video be super long. I want to thank you for watching. If you like this sort of video, please give it a thumbs up and of course subscribe to the channel for more content. For the rest, guys, I want to wish you a very, very nice day. Bye bye.